and I've heard of players being carried by a team, but isn't this just going a bit too far?